were curious, this game is two people on bicycles trying to not get run over by two people on big rigs.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Get that pincer movement going already.
Yeah. Oh, right.
Yeah, yeah.
Sprinting. Yeah, it's not really a diet for losing fat. Oh, God. Oh, they're so fast already. Jesus, Lord. Take it right, take it right.
Whoa. Aww.
Hit him out.
Already?
That was an easy one.
Now I have two trucks on
me. Were you even trying?
Christ.
I got flung off my bike and then my face rubbed along the road for about 5 seconds.
Don't mind me. Crash? Just crashing over here.
Look out!
Oh, you're so lucky.
That looked really weird on my screen. You just like glitched right back over that fence.
Yeah, that's actually kind of what I did on my screen too. Hello!
Damn it!
Whoa. Oh, no.
Oh, I don't even know what just happened.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, it is real bad.
You're being foiled by the fences because you can't break them.
I know.
Oh, no, come on. Oh, no. I will. Oh, no, I can't go this way.
Oh, this isn't good.
Can you not? Oh, snap. Do I got a bit of straightaway time? Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, he might actually win.
I don't know, it's kind of a long shot from here.
That's cool.
This gives me chicken time. Oh, there it is.
You have a truck barreling down at you. That's it.
Hey, hey, oh,
can they even fit down there? I don't think they can.
What about what?
That little alleyway you just came down there. I don't think they can fit through that gap.
Sort of the point. Uh oh. Yep. Turning. Second truck incoming. Let's take another turn.
Oh, you totally should have gone down.
Go for that twice then.
I'm not taunting anything. You gotta do these.
Oh, nice.
Crap.
Isn't that beat?
You guys.
The Dukes are real. Oh. Nope.
On the street! Woo! Oh, there's Makeshift. Where's the exit? Oh,
hey,
exit's so far away still.
You got this, Makeshift!
Oh, I so don't know.
If you get into brake.
So bad right. On these trucks.
Alright, Beednox.
Getting into brake is a good tactic, I think.
What's it gonna be? Oh, that's further away than I'd like it to be.
Woo!
Ah, both trucks. Woo! You got a minute? Man, I got time to spare, too. Presume I actually make this.
No!
Oh god! Beednox is picking up the face! Woo!
Don't stop pushing!
Boom!
Aww. 1 point to the titwack.
But I have unlimited stamina now. So we'll see how that plays out.
Well, probably poorly for you.
Uh-oh. Should put bets down.
I'm down for some bets.
I don't
can we even bet?
Bets.
I like to bet on your enemy and then sabotage the game.
Not as that one.
Oh, impending doom already?
Yep.
Bye.
Take that slow and steady turn.
I rolled over.
It was first person. It's more fun in first person. That infinite stamina is really helpful.
It's so overpowered.
I'm still quite pleased that win I got of Beednox and Makeshift, where I made Beednox crash into that pond. And then he respawned miles away.
That was pretty awesome. You pretty much drowned me to death.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see a truck behind me. Who's that?
That's no one. Don't worry about it.
No? Okay.
Probably
no.
An NPC.
Okay. Oh. Damn you, Mother Nature.
That's a pretty fast truck going over there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, wow, that was close.
Not close enough.
No. Oh, I can't jump on this bike. Shit.
Oh, snap.
Okay.
I didn't die from you hitting me. I died from falling off my bike and then
going
landing
down the sidewalk
me.
Right now.
I like to think you died from a heart attack.
Oh no!
centers. Fraps is better for straight up recording. It's easier to use. OBS is better for streaming and arranging overlays. Well, Fraps, yeah, doesn't even do. I don't know. OBS could be almost as good for recording games nowadays. The only problem with it is sometimes it just doesn't recognize a game as a game, so it just won't load. So you have to just run it like it's a normal window, which is annoying because that means other stuff can go on top of it.
Yeah. That happens with OpenTTT. I'll just use OBS because I'm a cheapskate and I can't remember my Fraps account passwords. So.
Yeah. Alright, up we go. Avoid the crux. Beednox definitely has the just ram full speed into someone approach.
Yeah, that's kind of
my
approach.
It helps
as well.
Sometimes.
Yep, he gets those random insta kills.
Hey, Beednox,
can
you give me a hand?
Oh!
Oh, what?
Yes!
Fuck you!
You should not be facing him.
I really thought I'd get my mic in time. A little bit of it was still sticking out.
Piss. Piss. Piss!
Whee! Oh, no.
No idea where I'm going anymore. I'm going over the hills.
This is the monster.
You got this.
It's a valid tactic. I think I've got some distance.
Not for long.
Shush.
Can I do a reverse camera?
Nope. You should be able to just turn the camera around with the right click.
Oh, yeah. I'm using the mouse, and I guess I can cycle through the cinematic cameras. Was that a necessary turn?
Yeah, it's down this way.
Star Trek building dead ahead.
Oh, man. Oh man, he's certainly gonna make it. Oh.
Apparently the symbol on that building is supposed to be the same as the like the player icon on the map, but
it does look pretty Star Trek.
I'm like, what happened?
Bad.
So is that just three wins on the trot for us?
Damn,
I think Spum Mouth is overpowered.
Yeah.
Jesse!
Yeah, his hands. I guess that would be the one you're on.
Bam. So this winning team.
You said it, not me.
We got me.
I don't know, you got a little head.
What about a little head?
Oh,
yeah,
his truck's one.
I've got the short truck, he's got the one with the slightly pointy cab.
I do think I was thinking of Hasta La Vista 4. The one I was thinking of.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, I think so.
Hey, Beednox. How's it going, buddy?
No!
How did you die so easily?
I hit the bridge!
Snaps.
Whoa! Whoa.
So close.
No!
Oh, there's a tiny tree there. I could have got you. Doing J turns is not easy in a truck.
Watch
Whoa!
And if we want to do a cut right here, let's pull it off. Oh, that's bad. No!
Nom.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Makeshift.
Up that hill.
Yeah, you only get to like and dislike when it's all finished. So.
Well, there's literally no point in making more mods. There are more mods than actual people watching the stream.
Uh-huh. Well, the mods are people watching the stream. They're just regulars.
No, they're not. They're all just chilling. The only chat.
Well...
Fine, I can't be trusted.
Uh-oh. It's split off.
There we are going.
Don't they wrong, baby? Don't they?
Totally. I feel professional.
I like this song.
Oops. Nearly went out the area.
Damn it.
That's not good. Ooh, that's a wall. Can't go over that. Oh, I can.
Bum, ba-da, bum.
Bum, bum,
bum.
Almost!
Oh, Spumwack coming around to try and get me.
Oh, I'm not.
Yeah, he is. Oh, I turned into you, that was dumb.
God, that's terrifying.
My turning circle was awful there.
I tried to get you on a downhill so you wouldn't have as much turning radius.
Yeah. I was trying to get a sharp turn so I could go behind you so you wouldn't be able to get me.
Oh.
Careful. Ooh. Well, you've gone past the pond, so Beednox is safe.
Like, up here behind me again.
Oh my
it's
god,
it's several
you
times
crashed
now.
Into that tree on my computer.
Nope,
it's just Chuck Tester. Is that still a thing? I didn't even know that's still a thing.
I could use a Beednox backup!
Oh, he just spawned on my screen. It's not good.
I'm coming. I'm a coming.
That was so you just clipped my wheel.
Oh, there we go.
Maybe not.
Get him with the old barrel down.
Beednox on his roof.
Thanks,
nope. Oh! Ooh, okay, I bounced. Okay. It's okay, I'm okay, everyone. It's fine. Bye!
Run!
Running into the tree!
Just get to the gas station.
It. That's game.
Or the petrol station.
No, we can still pull this!
Go on, Beednox, I believe in you.
He's like right there. And, well, that's... Well, you might still pull through. You might be able to do the old barrel roll.
Come on. We can crash into the petrol pumps and try and kill you.
I'm looking behind me, to be fair. Oh god!
Yeah. Come on, no! No!
Yes.
Yeah!
Yes.
They're right there as well.
What's up, that one tall guy?
Oh, that was close.
Alden. Alden? Oh yeah, you guys beat both.
Yes,
no. Oh yeah.
Weak! Painted Nox!
It's the ninja in the skull.
First world problems, Valdorius.
Nice camo shorts.
What's wrong, GTA 5 killer? Oh, there's traffic.
Yeah, there is.
That could be
try and crash into it. It helps. Speed you up.
So we should be able to get Tid on the bridge pretty easy, but...
Hey.
I don't know, he's been undefeated.
Oh wait, yeah, neither of you guys have infinite sprint, do you?
I do.
Tid does.
Oh, okay.
We both do, yeah.
Then what was happening last game? How come we're always able to catch up to you on the bridge, but we're... so weird.
I think that's because I kept untoggling sprint.
Yeah, I kept doing
watch out! Watch out!
Whoa!
Oh, you were so
close. Oh, you ran me over!
Who ran you over?
Beednox just ran over my body.
Alright, we got
Bum,
this.
You wanna reverse?
I'm on it.
His bike is right there.
Oh, no.
Hello.
Leave me alone, please. I'm just gonna stand here. Where it's safe.
Is it safe?
Can I have my.
Oh bike? God, no, no!
Yes.
That was not a good way
you
to
just
go.
Got me all wet.
Please, mister, can I have my ball back?
Nope.
Aww.
Take it with me. Come here, bike.
Oh, Jesus, an NPC's trying to drive it here.
Oh, how did you do that? It's so hard to do with one person. Literally, the only way I can be effective is to dump this bike into the water.
Well, I'm just gonna walk then.
That would be funny.
I'm trying to. It's hard to move it. I gotta do, like, little circles, little rounds.
I'm actually having a problem with Beednox now.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's off-roading pretty seriously and I can't get to him.
Okay. I've almost got this bike knocked down. Darn!
You know when there's a bike, you lying jerk.
Ah, this is where I hit the Beednox.
Nope!
Come on,
nope! Nope!
Yep.
Get up!
That happens.
Get up! Get on your bike! Get on your bike, damn you!
Don't leave me on my own, I haven't even got a bike anymore. Spumwack stole my bike, he's a meanie.
No, be not, get back in. No, I might not generate fast enough. No!
No!
Oh, we're gonna lose!
We are?
Oh, come on.
Yep.
Come on, please let me win without a bike.
No!
Yeah!
No!
Wait, what? Yay!
Yes!
No, what?
Yes!
Through the end.
Oh, was it the same thing that happened the other day where we squished Spum just a millisecond too late?
Yeah, pretty much.
I won without a bike.
I'm sorry.
You owe no one an apology.
You almost got me several times. The one where you crashed through the fence was probably the most terrifying.
I think the most annoying round on this map was when I was stuck in that little nook on the bridge. Makeshift just parked in front of me, and I couldn't get back on my bike, so I had to pretty much go on foot.
You've got really bad luck with getting separated from your bike.
Yeah. I had to dive out of the way from you as well. I ended up just jumping off the bridge and killing myself.
We got some pretty serious incoming in our now.
Yep. Doing the tech.
No, it's fine.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, you survived that, really?
Help.
Oh, you just teleported back onto the bridge.
Not well.
Makeshift is hacking. Ooh.
Totes.
Okay. Go team.
Alright. Ready?
I'm turning early.
Flip. Nice. Oh, Jesus!
Bye, Makeshift.
Uh-oh.
How'd that plan work out for you, dummy?
I saw Tid turning and then he came back.
Okay. Right, we gotta divide and conquer.
Well, Makeshift
back
dead, so it's
on
just fun.
My own again. What is this? Beednox?
We're already doing better than they are, because they didn't get any kills last time. They knocked us about.
I feel like I'm crying.
Whoa, hey.
Oh,
whoa.
Don't get stuck.
Got a little vehicle boost there.
J turn.
Oh, two trucks. Alright, off-road.
If you sit right at the top of that, they really can't get to you.
Well, yeah, I mean, it was precious time. Oh, you got through. Oh,
yeah,
there's
a
little tree right there.
Oh, no, that's not
Mother Nature is my friend.
That's good. Ooh. That's good. They're just passing. They're just going to go camp the tunnel now, apparently. Oh, once we get to the tunnel, then we're super boned.
You can always take the long way around.
I don't think you can.
No, I don't think you can.
It's not allowed. Oh, I got a little bit of speed on him, though. A little bit of speed before the tunnel. Got a Beednox barreling down.
Speedwack.
Boom!
No!
No!
Damn you, NPCs!
Tidmouth coming up fast.
Tidmouth and...
Head right.
You piece of shyster! Come on, Beednox! Oh! He's on the floor, quick!
Back up on him! Back up on him!
No.
Yes!
Oh, he didn't even hit me on my screen!
Don't you go on foot, don't you dare!
No, oh, why'd you go that way?
Oh, I like this game mode.
I'm awful today. What's going on?
Damn. Soldiers. Again.
What? We got our ice on and our frowny V for Vendetta masks.
Oh, this level. The level that's impossible for cyclists.
Yep.
Yeah.
You made it once. But that, to be fair, that was because I was distracted by Beednox stuck in my front bull bar.
Yeah, we were literally just, like, pissing around. That's why you won.
Yeah, excuses.
I give you a 20-second head start.
Let's get both sides of Makeshift here. So we can
this is not
going
to go well.
Oh, he's still...
You got this!
You deal with Makeshift.
I'm not dead.
Where are you going to go on that bike, though?
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's it, Beednox. Go to that side of the road. Oh!
How did you survive?
I don't know.
Go on, just go ahead of me. That's it. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Oh, you did teleport. No, oh, what? Stop using your ender pearls.
Wow. I leave the tiniest of gaps, and you take advantage of it.
Oh, you sneaky...
Howdy!
Sneaky beaky.
Gonna be. What side is it gonna be? Oh, I got time. Right side.
Oh, I was hoping you'd be a little bit closer when I did that.
I'm coming. Oh. Right. Are they going backwards?
Oh! No! No!
No.
Nom nom nom.
Stupid sedan! Just run to the finish! Run to the finish!
Well, actually, I can see another bike.
Another fat crap!
Oh yeah, get my bike!
Bike. I'm on the wrong side of the road.
I told you I was dead.
Oh no!
I've done you over three times.
Oh, he's gonna run that.
Poor woman is just. Oh no, he's gonna run to the. You still like on the off ramp? 2.5 minutes.
It's fine. I'm coming up behind him. You try and stay level with him. So if he jumps over the wall, he's got nowhere to go.
Hello.
Jump.
Oh, God.
Back up.
You just can't kill me with drugs, it's great. I've been so low on health like 3 times.
Five.
Oh,
five
God, God, this
I'm not even surprised by it.
How is he not dead?
How is this possible?
I'm just gonna park on him.
That's there.
No, apparently now he's dead.
I was sitting at like 5% each time.
Maybe that's a tactic, just get off your bikes and walk.
That might be the best way to do this level. Because you can't
really... Beednox had a pretty good tactic last time to get in that box truck, although I knocked him out immediately.
Oh.
That stupid sedan!
Yeah, I knocked a car in front of him and it just spun out into his way.
I'll go left.
Uh-oh.
Two, huh?
Ace bomb.
Did the old switcheroo.
Ha ha! I'm taking your pile!
Oh.
Nope.
Well, that's bad. That's bad for Tidmouse.
Oh, hey, let's rock him away. Oh, God. Wait.
Oh, you got pretty far down the bridge.
Shh. Stop telling them where we're at.
Sorry.
Tells them nothing.
Sorry, he's not on the bridge, guys.
Yeah, I'm walking on the dock down below.
If I were you, I would have jumped into the weather by now.
Yes, you can't. It sends you out of the area and there's no way back up.
What?
Ah!
You're not hit by that.
That's it, they're all blocked up. Run!
Oh dear.
Sprint.
Alright. Oh, this is the exit. Oh, you got this. We win.
What?
No!
You have half the time.
Come on!
Oh man, you should have gotten off the freeway right there. There's a little exit.
Well, the end's here.
Oh, you're gonna have to make a juke.
It's good! Oh, I got this!
You're good!
A defeated champion!
I barely slowed down!
Well, you have to win one more time as... Oh, you already won as Trucks, huh? Or did we? What is... Yeah, we did win as Trucks. Yeah, you earned it.
Yeah!
Yeah, give me that $50. Finger blasted!
Yeah.
Alright, I think it's probably heist time.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I've had enough winning for one day. Let's do some heists.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot him so hard in the head.